birthday behavior is getting really exciting. So I don't know when I'm going to use this, but I'm super excited for my very first like actual pressure cooker. I'm super excited to use this. If you know about this brand, let me know in the comments below how to work it. But of course, the start of the show is the Instapot. So y'all pray for me. It's my first time using it. And since my first trimester, it's been tough. So let's go to the Instapot. Isn't it great? So I just like rinsed out with like soap and water the Instapot Lord help me thingy. What is this called, y'all tell me. But I rinsed it out with soap and water, and I'm just gonna place that inside like so. It looks so pretty. Say hey YouTube. Hi Instapot. So it's super pretty. Yes y'all, this was $10 and it's called the Duo Nova. Yeah, I don't know. I gotta figure this out. So I know I've been watching so many videos, y'all. So I think I'm gonna just press the chili one. And oh, Father, we're gonna figure this thing out, y'all. I think I'm gonna press the chili, right? And then you press. Yeah, I'm gonna watch another video. But it's not on. I haven't plugged it in yet. But I'm trying to get all of my things ready. Y'all saw like. Everything's situated. I'm gonna drain the beans and the corn and stuff, y'all. It's gonna work out. It's gonna probably be easier than I think. I'm just like, Lord, how you do this? But yeah, I'm just gonna, yeah, we're gonna figure this out, y'all.
Are you enjoying your meatloaf and your mashed potatoes, baby, with the gravy? Sweet muffin. I love you so much. I can't believe you already won.
I know.
Da-da-da-da-da-da. You love da-da. Okay, want some more meatloaf? Okay. You know, let me get that. Okay, I'll let you have it. You want to do it yourself. Got it. Good girl. You wipe your mouth. You're so old. Okay. Thank you.